Hello guys, welcome back to my channel once again. This is traditional fishing organized by Nungying village at Doyang river. Itu Doyang river, Doyang river doa sih. Busy preparing for poisoning the fish. Do unnu unnu koi nirabi koi traditional laga mas kan ke poison kore ole laga edo ase unlo that dialect. This is called nir or unnu. Samuel,
yes.
Agni to choose lo kyun par rahe ho? Agni kyun par rahe ho kya?
Keeper.
Edo nishna.
Keeper.
Achi first time na kyun par rahe ho?
Keeper achi.
Acha, to bishi bala se to. Wow! guys. Eta tu mas pesare bole. Niche phale. Sob mano namai ase. Sabo kiman babo. Let's hope for the best, guys. Etya unno thali gena, near thali gena. Mas pesare bole niche de. Namai ase. Kiman ki jinish na ase samal 10 kg are apne paisa ha 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 piece 15 kg jinish na wo Doyang de nanga pai de sadi khan apne khan bhi kitab hai bhi oko bian mar lo em hai la 50 kg nishna paisa ekta de 20 15 kg nishna wo Doyang de asani noy de mamuli noy de misha mishi noy Dodo, video gana.
Na, chida kanan.
Ekta piste 20 kg nishna wo. 20. Almost. On pass day. 30 40. Piste nishna
wo. Ei, dodo.
Tu nishna first time ase de Doyang de ekta de 15 kg nishna to hobo eta one bhai ase mol life the first time sob malai na almost 200 kg nishna ho Do 20 kg do ye pat kabole dam hoje sadero pai ko kan पत खाएगे ना खोल वापस जाओ हाँ कौन
Por el volumen.
traditional fishing there. Now we alag alag halig na mask ang gin namuri gina na traditional fishing namuri gina kabuko gina. So subscribe our viewers and so kaya request Korea to boy na ito for subscribe. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you. See you in the next video. Bye bye.